So, I am standing outside of 10 Federal Street in Salem, Massachusetts, and I'm going to take a contemplative walk from this point to where my ancestor and some of our ancestors were hanged in 1692. This was the area where the old jail was, and this is where our ancestors were housed, not in this building, but in a building that had been demolished a long time ago. Okay. So heading down Federal Street. And Federal Street is a very long street. This is probably not the way that they went from the jail to the hanging site, but it really is the safest way on foot. So that's why I'm traveling this way. And I'm continuing down Federal Street. So we're coming to an intersection. It's kind of dangerous. So if you took the right at this intersection, it would be North Street. And then a right and then a sharp left is Bridge Street. So I'm going to pause until I get to the other side of Federal Street. I'm on the other side of Federal Street. We're coming into a very historic part of Salem. See all the old houses. Across the street, but I'm staying on Federal Street. I'm gonna go back to this. This probably would be interesting to some of you. It's beautiful. Yes, we're still on Federal Street. So coming up on Griffin Place, I'm going to pause it for a moment. So this is Federal Street. This is where we just came from. Now, right over here is Boston Street, otherwise known as Route 107. Okay, this is, we're really, really, really close right now. So that's what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna cross the street, turn up here at Walgreens, and that's Pope Street, and I'll take you right up to the ledge. But I'm going to pause right now. It's a very dangerous intersection. Well, before I cross though, I want to let you know that the cart carrying the victims would have been coming down from this direction, and they would have come down and they would have taken that left onto what is now Pope Street. So this is where I just came from, Federal Street across the way. And made it very safely across the intersection. I'm gonna cross over. And I'm gonna start heading up Pope Street. This is the famous Walgreens right here. And here's the beautiful memorial. All right. And that's where they were hanged, right on top. And then make a stop so you can all pay your respects to your ancestor. So I am going to pause the video and I'm going to keep heading up Pope Street, and I will resume once I get to the top of Pope Street. Alright, so now I'm at the top of Pope Street, and straight away is the Mansell Parkway, and as you can see, the Salem Water Tower straight ahead. For those of you that have not seen my previous videos, this is where they thought that the 19 were originally hanged. However, I'm going to take you to the actual site itself, on the lower ledge. Believe it or not, we're not that far away. And here it is. And this is the tree crevice. The memorial is down the crevice over here to the right. And then, of course, you can kind of see the back of Walgreens. Thank you for joining me today.